I think this is the place that naked feller was talking about. Did you see that amazing bluegill?
Sure. That got you real excited, huh?
Come on, Arthur, let's walk down to the beach. I hope we land this monster.
Uh-huh.
It ain't easy to catch a fish like that with bread and cheese, but you never know. We might get lucky.
Guess we'll see. So who taught you how to fish?
My pappy, mostly. I lost my mammy and pappy when I was young to cholera.
Your mammy?
Like I said, I was real young. After that, I was on my own pretty much, but I knew horses and fishing.
Well, just think now, you'll never be alone again.
You got it. That has got to be the one, right?
It might be. He's putting up one hell of a fight.
Nope, not the big one. Let's keep trying.
See? Look at this. Life ain't so bad. At least you ain't tied to a tree.
I'm still a prisoner, Arthur. I can't step outside camp by myself for a second without being terrified one of Combs' boys gonna come pick me up. When I'm in camp, I got Bill and Sadie whispering in my ear all the time how they're gonna kill me in my sleep. It's like living in a nightmare.
Christ. If I'd known you were gonna moan this much, I'd have never have said yes to this.
Bet you got the big one there.
Not sure, but he feels big.
No, that's not it. I don't think we have much chance. We need better bait. You might want to see if the stores around here sell anything better. I think I'm gonna head back to camp, Arthur, if that's okay.
Sure. Go on, I'll see you later. Let's go, girl.
Looking to sell your wares or buy some of the finest meat to ever grace this town?
Pleasure doing business with you. Hope you enjoy eating that. Thank you. Really.